Yo guys, welcome to today's video. Now
subscribe to my channel.
Don't. Yeah, do. He's a good YouTuber. Put my link as well though.
Huh?
Put my link.
Huh? Yeah. I put your link on my last channel.
I know. Channel.
My last video.
Can you tell me channel? Do you know?
It's just sipping here because.
Yeah, and you're like matching. I need to stop dabbing because it's like so out now.
Yeah, dab it out. It's not now.
Yeah, so fidget spinners though. Oh, I've never seen this. Oh my god. This is just pure gunk. Look at that.
I'm getting my thing.
Move. Mm-hmm. Okay, film me here. Oh, don't worry, I got it. How the heck did I fit through this?
I want him to show us the
world. Really?
Yeah.
I can tell you what, that's gonna be long. Now, here's the proof. I made it through a whole thing without getting stung.
Yeah.
And now my stingies are going away. Yay. I'm learning, guys. Oh, where is this dude? I don't wear that, bro. Check my new jacket out as well. I will. Alright guys, we've been here for so long.
Right, can we go in there one last time?
Go on then.
My video hasn't come out.
I'm going to adventure though. I'm going on a mad adventure.
Yeah.
It takes me getting stung.
I want to find a well, because he said there's a well. I want to see it. Like, I want to see the well. I want to tell him to show us. My singing television.
I'll walk for it.
Wait, there's a rock.
Yeah, man.
Wait, do you think they got clean? Like,
what, you think they got clean? Horrible. You think they got clean?
Wait, Finny. Quick question. Stay there.
What else? Wow, nice. Oh, no, you're not wearing your flip soles.
Yeah.
Last time she came here, she wore a blimmin' flip soles.
That's because I didn't want to get my shoes wet, but these are the shoes wet. Look at those shoes. Look what happened to them.
Where?
What? I'm not going from JD. JD gave me a full ruffle.
Oh, your dog's bald here.
Is that a good fall?
Yeah. I want him to fall.
Oh, you got another.
Probably. Hopefully.
Hey, did you say hopefully?
Yep.
No, he was my friend. I like
him. No, because then I can take his joggers and I can walk around his fingernails.
Mm-hmm. I hope you do know, I usually get
you saying
that.
Huh? Yep.
So if he dies,
then
you can run the suspect.
Oh yeah,
because
I'm
so
the suspect when I'm with you the whole time.
Yeah, but I
actually know. It's like a motorbike. That's the motorbike. My granddad rides a motorbike, and then one time one.
Pink, I like a motorbike.
So do I. I've rode two.
Here,
that's because there's a road over there.
Yeah, but it sounds
itchy,
like just itchy over there. Do you
need a ramp? Yeah, I know. People go in there. I thought you knew that. That's a bird, that's a pigeon.
Okay.
The bird is a plane.
I'll get more scared because you can't
hear me. Alright, guys, we're going to go all the way through Clowney's. We're going to go through and then. And then we're going to go all the way around to that where that pigeon would prey. And because we're going to have to scavenge around there to find where...
The world.
And I've got to try not to get stung again as well.
I can show you the world.
Oh, yes, please. It's right in the well. Find out myself. I find out myself by following you.
No, because I'm leading you, I'm leading you to the well.
Yeah, that's where I'm going.
No, a different well.
A different well?
Yeah.
A well that leads to where?
The bumper.
Sweet. Always wondered what's my bumper. I got stung like 2 times there. In the knees as well. It sounds like I'm being like a wuss, but I'm really not.
Mirror.
Huh? Mirror? What, mirror?
Mirror.
Mirror? Oh well.
Oh well.
How many mirrors
have you broken?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh no! I done like 5. Oi, the 6th of the 6th. Yeah. 6 minutes, 6 seconds. Oh. Just to try to freak you out.
You freak me out, I'll run all the way down there and just get out.
Why? There's nothing to be scared of. The only thing to be bloody scared of is blinking stingernails and their bloody self-face.
Yeah, there's nothing to be scared of, we're in an abandoned living place.
Exactly, there's nothing to be scared of, it's abandoned.
You can tell what's set on
fire. Huh?
You can tell what's set on fire.
We didn't get set on fire, did it?
It did.
Oh, I don't know.
The room's like
black and burnt. I always knew that, but I just didn't want to take like a bad estimate. Come in. Fine by me. Oi, this den looks sick though. Freya, there's a meerkat. Uh-huh. Freya, help me please. There's like a meerkat, just like this. Like a statue meerkat.
Was it there before? Was it there before, was it?
Is it? I don't know.
Did you get it on your phone?
Yeah, I think, no, I don't think I did.
Oh, I think I want to see it. It wasn't there before. Is it near the blooming bird?
Yeah.
It was not there before.
I know. It's like a meerkat, just like this.
What way? Was it facing us?
No, the other way. And then the feet just went like this. It probably wasn't a meerkat feet, but it was a head movement.
It was definitely a meerkat.
Yep. Freya, you're gonna go in this time, you've got shorts. Joggers, sorry.
I ain't going in that way.
Freya, I'll be right behind you.